minsan. Alam mo yung parang pag nasa bridge na, lalo pa yung lirik na, gano'n. So, in this one, mas chill siya talaga. Hindi siya masyado sa belting. It's more of just storytelling and just being in the moment of asking the universe hanggang kailan ako maghihintay. So, that was basically the concept of the song. And at the time nga, kaka-release lang ng Tama Na, which was back in 2021 as well. So that's when I wrote this song. So after mong sabihin yung Tama Na, parang ano nang susunod? Hanggang kailan ako maghihintay for the right person where I don't have to say Tama Na.
Grabe na yung mga questions sa universe.
So ayun.
Oo, pero feel naman natin siya, di ba? Sometimes we ask those questions naman talaga sa universe. And gusto ko ikaw yung nag-adjust sa ano. Parang mas chill na nga yung marang
kanta. Oo, parang hindi na, parang may sabayan daw sila. Sabi lang, sana gumawa si Dari ng kantang masasabayan namin. So ito na po yun, sana.
I love it. Very considerate naman isang Darren Ismato. But where can everybody listen to it? You want to invite everybody to stream this song?
Yes, of course. My newest single, Hanggang Kailan, is out now on all digital streaming platforms including Spotify, Apple Music, iTunes, and YouTube Music as well. So, sana po ipakinggan po ng video. Again?
Yes. So, if you need a sign to stream it, ito na po yun.
Yes.
Galing na po kay Darren.
Opo. Na siya.
I love it. But of course, we're here to celebrate your 10-year anniversary. Grabe, 10 years.
Can yes.
Can you imagine? Has it sunk in for you na 10 years na?
It has, like, at the same, I feel like it's been such a long time since The Voice Kids, but at the same time, it feels like it's been such a quick journey as well. But then when I look back on everything I've done, yung parang grabe, ang dami nang nangyari sa buhay ko, sa career ko, and I'm just very grateful for everything that's happened in the past 10 years. Yes.
Yeah, and I'm sure in those 10 years nga, sabi mo, ang dami mong pinagdaanan. And at the same time, you've met so many people, your own musical inspirations, and people who have really stuck by you in those 10 years.
Yes.
So, syempre, since we are celebrating you, may pasabog kami for you.
Wait lang, before that, pwede po bang humingi ng tissue?
Of course! Napa- syempre
sorry,
naman.
Hindi ko na kaya, hindi na kinaya nung ano, pa-blazer ko. Sino man nagsabi kasi magpaka-stipid tanoy ko sa ganito.
Grabe, oo nga. Very stipid nga ang looks okay natin for this.
Pati sa sando. Oo, yun. Sorry, go lang.
Go lang, go lang. So, of course, syempre, ano naman natin guys, medyo mainit. But it's okay, we're all here for Darren. But yun nga, may konting surprise kami for you.
Wow!
With messages coming from people who have stuck by you.
What?
Ready ka na ba umiyak? Sakto ba yung tissue mo?
Oh, umiyak talaga, okay.
Galing! So, let's watch this!
Hi, Darren!
Wow!
Nakamukha tayo ng music video pare. And of course, talagang mag-iingat and more power sa'yo. And kung makaya-kaya mo lahat yan, napaka-talented ng tao. And nandito lang kami para support tayo. Love you.
Hi, Darren! Bago pa man tayo maging si Stephen at Irene, muna yung magkakaibigan na tayo. And thankful ako na nakilala kita. Thankful din ako na na-witness ko yung talent mo at yung growth mo. Sobrang mahal na mahal kita. And thank you din for getting me and Anthony para sa music video mo na iyo. Alaga, ikaw lang talaga magpapagawa sa akin. Sobrang mahal kita and sobrang sorry hindi ako makakapunta sa concert mo dahil nasa Japan po. Pero wishing you the best and sana ma-enjoy mo ng sobra concert mo. I know you're gonna kill it and sobrang deserve mo lahat ng blessings na dumadating sa'yo. Such a very bad day. Mahal kita, Darren!
Hi, Darren! Ako, papalapit lang yung celebration ng yung 10th anniversary. Alam mo, people come and go in showbiz. Napakaraming dumarating ng mga singers and artists sa industriyang ito, pero ilan lang yung nakakaabot ng 10 years and you're one of them. Alam ko, simula pa lang ito ng mas magaganda pang mangyayari sa career mo. Kaya always keep your feet on the ground. Pagpatuloy mo lang yung professionalism mo, pagpatuloy mo lang yung pagiging mabuting tao, at yung excellence mo as an artist, you're one of a kind. You know what? I'm so excited to perform with you on June 1 sa Aranet at Coliseum. I know it will be a huge success. And alam ko, sigurado ako na maraming mga fans mo ang susuportahan ka at mararamdaman mo ang pagmamahal nila sa araw na yan. Ngayon naman, congratulations, God bless you, and nandito lang kami lahat para sa'yo, para sa suporta.
Hey Darren, ikaw being here, I just wanna greet you, congratulations on your 10th year as a performer here in our beloved business. Congratulations to the concert mall. In 10 years, you have accomplished so much, and I'm very, very proud of you. You are one of those guys who I see so much potential to be. That's just a huge superstar in the Philippines. If not, you are already. But there's more to be done. And I know that you are hungry for that. So keep the hunger going. Keep your sense of humor going. Keep that wonderful heart of yours beating all the time. Because it's, I think it's your best asset. God bless you.
Hi, Dino, congratulations to you. Naka 10 years ka na, deserve. At pwede ko naman, sure ako na mahabang mahaba pa yung lalakoy sa showbiz dahil ang dami mo naman kaya gawin. Sobrang talented mo. Kaya, good luck sa mga ganap mo in the future. Alam ko, maraming yung assignments na magbibigay sa'yo. Yung din ang problema ko, masyadong bibo, kaya masyadong ipakita lahat. And, sa concert mo, congratulations din. And, ano pa ba? Yun lang, congratulations. Galing mo eh. Wow!
Grabe!
Maraming salamat. Ang nahaba ng messages nila. Hindi ko in-expect. Parang birthday ko na.
Oo. Malapit na lang birthday mo.
Yes, I'm 24.
Oh my gosh! Double celebration tayo here tonight. An advanced birthday and for the concert. But how did it feel, you know? These are people that you worked with, look up to as well, and to hear them say so many kind words to you. How does it feel?
Of course, to Anthony and Maris, hindi ko talaga in-expect na mas magiging close kami because of Can't Buy Me Love as well. Because I've known both of them before Can't Buy Me Love, nung nagaling sila sa PBB, and then getting the chance to work with them this week, or one stronger as well. And I'm just so happy for all the achievements that they're getting right now as well. And ayun, parang nakakatuwa kasi, yun nga, pumayag silang gawin yung music video for EO. Tapos parang dun nagkaroon ng unang glimpse yung mga fans ng Snorin sa what could happen in the future for them. And ayun, maraming salamat both Maurice and Anthony. You guys are one of the people that I can always trust and just hang out with, always just chill with. And of course, to Kuya Eric, Tito Augie, Ate Vice, yung mga haligi sa industriya natin, yung mga icon. Maraming salamat po for all the kind words. Hindi ko nga in-expect na magiging ka-close ko sila kasi, of course, you know, being a kid from Canada who just watched them on TFC, parang hindi ko in-imagine na one day may imbitahan ko na lang sila sa mga, uy, may birthday po ako, or parang sila sa bahay nila, uy, kain tayo, mga ganun yung parang, what's happening? Pero yun nga po, nakakataba ng puso that I have people like them who are there to guide me and also give me tips and also just people I can rant to or just share my thoughts to. Ayun po, people I can trust as well. So they're just a few of those people. And ayun, maraming salamat for the video greetings. Thank you po.